During this program, we did simulations for the National Security Council, which is probably my favorite part, and you got to see the real stress of how it is to be in charge of what the country does in times of peril.
I think it's important for the students to understand the basic workings of our national security leadership, what happens in the Department of Defense and in the Joint Staff. All of these, I think, are relevant to someone who has an interest in national security.
The learning environment was a lot different than anything else you will ever experience. This was definitely more hands-on.
You're given a role. I was the director of National Security Agency, and you have to decide on what plan of action you're going to take.
My favorite activity that I've done within the program has to be going to the Pentagon.
You think it's such a high place. When you see the people working there, you realize they were just like you, and everyone has the potential to one day work at the Pentagon.
It was just life-changing. I love intelligence now. I know I want to go into the intelligence field, and I made so many friends that I know I will keep with me.
I never thought I'd figure out the rest of my life. NSLC has definitely been the best trip I've ever had.